If you believe Coke in McDonald's tastes better, you are not crazy because it's a real thing. You know what is also a real thing? McDonald's secret menu. But how to order from the secret menu? Let's find out with PAA. Hi, I'm Xiao Xianlong. Welcome to What People Also Ask, where I search something seemingly obvious and share with you some of its spot, aka People Also Ask, which is the feature telling you what other people are searching on Google that relates to your query. Today's query is McDonald's. We will talk about why Coke in McDonald's tastes better and what's the deal with McDonald's secret menu. So let's start with our first part. Why does McDonald's Coke taste better? Google's auto-generated answer is extracted from an article titled "This is why the Coke tastes better at McDonald's than anywhere else," published by Reader's Digest, which is an American general interest family magazine found in 1922 by DeWitt Willis and Lila Bill Willis. According to this article, restaurants typically get their soda syrups in the plastic bag, but Coca-Cola does something different for McDonald's. This fast food chain gets its Coke syrup delivered in the stainless steel tanks. The material keeps the soda fresher. In addition to that, according to McDonald's website, both the syrup and the water get pre-chilled before going into the soda fountain. And while other places might rely on the dispenser itself to chill lukewarm water, McDonald's use insulated tube to deliver the liquid from the fridge to the fountain. Cold water is better for a carbonation because as soda warms up, the CO2 escapes faster. The fact that water kept cold in McDonald's enables its Coke to maintain its fizz. All of these things combined make Coke in McDonald's superior to the ones you get in other places, and your tongue can taste the differences. I think you might heard of McDonald's secret menu items like Mac Gang Bang and Bullman's Big Mac, but are they real things? Let's talk about our next part. What is the secret menu for McDonald's? Google's auto-generated answer is extracted from an article titled "Yes, you really can order from McDonald's secret menu," published by Eater, which is a food website owned by Vox Media. This article cited an AMA post on Reddit where McDonald's manager in Scotland acknowledged that secret menu really does exist. Here's what she said, quote, "You can order from the secret menu just like with any of our sandwiches. You can add, remove, and change ingredients by special request. These are called grilled orders. The items on the secret menu weren't invented by anyone officially at McDonald's. It's just a random person's guide to burgers that you can potentially hack at McDonald's. Order one and the workers might not know it by name, for example, Land Air and Seed Burger or McGang Bang. But if you explain what is it and are willing to pay for all the ingredients, it's just another grilled order that we can make up." So they are real, you just need to know how to order. I found a very useful article titled "The Best Secret Menu Options at McDonald's," published on Eat This Not That, providing a very useful guide on how to order that. I will put the link in the description. Basically, you have to give the employee at McDonald's a very specific instruction or order specific items and assemble it yourself. For example, you can order one cheeseburger, one McChicken, and one fillet of fish and use those components to assemble a land, sea, and air burger. Today we learned that Coke actually tastes better at McDonald's and the reason behind it. The secret menu at McDonald's is real, and how to order from the secret menu at McDonald's. If you made it to the end of the video, chances are that you enjoy learning what people also ask on Google. But let's face it, reading PAA yourself will be a pain, so here's the deal. I will do the reading for you and upload a video compiling some fun PAA once a week. All you have to do is to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you won't miss any PAA report that I compile. So just do it right now. Bye!